Today we're making Mexican street corn.
Heat up oil and put your corn in for 3 to 4 minutes.
When it's done, it's gonna look something like this. Mix together cilantro, chipotle, Parmesan cheese. Roll your corn in melted butter, and then roll it in your spice mixture.